Mary Magdalene.
August 9th, 2015, by Jennifer Snell.
Dear ones, I am Mary Magdalene, Ascended Master. Dear hearts, I come to you today in love and in light. Many of you have been asking the channel about the future, what is coming. What is coming, dear hearts, is your own personal keys to your ascension. These keys of Enoch, the keys of knowledge, dear ones, are in the form of light codes. Each individual key was earned based on your good works. Light codes are activating your DNA in ways that you could not even imagine. Many of you may be having some experiences with us lately in your nighttime hours, where you have noticed bright lights, tunnels, and energy vortexes. This is us, dear ones, as we are known by many names, the Galactic Federation of Light, the Family of Light, the Ascended Masters, the White Brotherhood, are here to help you with this transition. Nothing has ever been done close to this magnitude like this before in the universe, and we are monitoring you closely. Do not go into fear, it is all part of the process. Now that you are becoming fully aware of your multidimensional self, many of you have had experiences with time. The channel has even witnessed a digital clock going backwards in time. These fluctuations are a direct result of these time rifts that exist on your planet. Have you ever had the experience of being strongly drawn to a specific music period out of the blue? These musical vibrations from a different decade represent yourself traversing through time. Since the Earth is a hologram, often your reality will shift, sometimes consciously, as your multidimensional self travels between the dimensions. As you begin to consciously understand more and more how you create your own reality, you can have some fun with it. Try some experiments, show yourself a picture of a specific object for a few days in a row. Then notice how this object starts to show up in your reality. There are no coincidences. We ask you all to please stay grounded, particularly between now and the end of September. As the Earth continues to move rapidly through the atmosphere, she is being pulled and stretched. In particular, at the present moment she is being affected energetically by a belt of asteroids known as the 1400 Euphrosyne asteroids. As this occurs, you too will feel the effects. Our best advice to you now is to stay calm and centered. We advise that you take it easy for the next couple of months. Eat good food, and get lots of sleep. Spend time with your loved ones. Spend time in nature. We also wish to speak a moment about the symbol of the Star of David. Many of you resonate with this symbol, and this is no coincidence. There are many light workers who have come into this plane of existence using our Star of David Stargate. We invite you again to meditate on this symbol and use it to traverse the higher dimensions. The ancient Hebrews often talked about the concepts of light, for they understood their own true origins in the light of the Divine Mother and Father. Dear ones, the Family of Light is here for you now, and we continue to honor and bless your achievements on this beautiful planet of Gaia. Continue on your path and remember that you, as members of the Family of Light, are always protected, as the Ashtar Command are our Knights of Light. We monitor your progress continually in concert with the Elemental Kingdom and the choirs of the angels. Remember that you may call on any of us at any time. We are here in service to each other. Blessings and love. Mary Magdalene.